Now you can tell me to shut up.
The poem is on the top shelf of the bedroom closet. Can you go get it and give me a moment with Nancy?
Sure thing, Mr. Drew. Sorry I burgled your house.
Nancy, I don't know what to do here, kiddo. I wish you would just come home. But I think Ned is right, and you were right to go to him.
Thanks. I'll talk to you again soon.
Found out the deal with that Alec fella.
Yeah? Anything interesting?
No. He's harmless.
Harmless?
I think so. But if he's taking a shine to you, use it to your advantage.
Do you have anything that could help me keep an eye on Bridget?
Well, not as such. Unless... You're not afraid of heights now, are you? Check this out. Find a bow, and you can use this to zip across the courtyard. It's not safe, but it is fun.
Talk to you later.
Goodbye.
Spy gear. copy of Jabberwocky. Now to figure out what it means. Got it. Need to be quick about this. Bridget could be back at any second. This is straight up weird. She's tracking my movements? I think I'd better find out more before I confront her about this. All right, let's see what Bridget's up to. Okay, I need to use the McLaughlin pattern here. Is she talking about a dead drop? If I work fast enough, I might be able to intercept the package. What? What happened?
Someone broke into my room!
What was taken?
My money!
Just your money?
What kind of a question is that?
Well, money's... Sorry, just trying to see how I can help. I just saw a group of men in suits headed toward your room. They look like spies or something.
What?
I need to slide the track of canisters out. Got it. I need to complete this myself to see what Bridget was up to. Got it. Got it. Got it. Quite right. It's a masterpiece. All right. It's a masterpiece.